welcome again, how you all doing? Apologise for the weird intro location. I don't know if you can properly see my face properly. But I'm currently out walking with the dog. I was going to shoot in the house, but to do an intro in the house, my dad's currently in bed, he's not well, so I'm going to have to do it out here. I'm shooting on the 29th, no, not the 29th, this is technically New Year's Eve for Hogmanay, for those who are from Scotland. And it is about 10 o'clock at night, so I'm going to shoot some fireworks getting shot off, and then I'm going to carry this on to tomorrow. So family's going round to my grand's, so we're going to go and have a wee day around there. Alright, I told a wee lie. As I say, my dad's in bed. I'm going to try and do some shooting tonight. Honestly, I don't know what's going to happen tonight. It's kind of strange starting a video from the night before. I'm going to get back on it, just doing one when I get up. Not when I get up, but when, you know, when it's appropriate, I suppose, to actually start a daily, not a daily vlog, but a vlog of your day, I would probably say. Tonight, I'm not going to tidy my room, by the way.
Yeah, that's right, but this was, as it comes, really good.
Well, it is very yummy. Of course, you would take this as a traditional thing to take with you.
You're probably reason why I actually have views on this
channel. One for food, you would take whiskey for good cheer, you'd
take
if you see something
blowing in the line, you'd go there. I had dust on my camera. So as I say, every year I have a wee routine, I always either listen or play a song, and Dad's up in bed, so only just listening to you.
Now, is everyone ready? Have you charged your glasses?
Need to start over.
Stand by as 2017 begins in 10.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it, happy new year everybody. We'll try and catch the fireworks, no promises. As I said earlier on, we're going round to my gran's for some traditional stew. Then I'm going to go out later on, but it's not going to be for another few more hours, so we should hopefully get a lot of footage within then. So let's just hope that there's enough to record, I suppose. I think I've done alright today, to be fair. I have to admit, I'm looking pretty sitting about it today. But anyways, I'm going to try and get quite hungry anyway. Problem is this sore throat makes it feel as if I'm... makes it feel like I'm swallowing bloody glass. So. This is what this is what the family does when there's drink involved and there's sparkles involved.
Let me hold the still.
Hey, let's see it. Wait, wait. Point that to me. Sure, these are sparklers, not insect candles.
It's just for cheap.
How close can you get? That's like 5 seconds on the bloody thing.
You want this?
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, maybe we should just sack it then.
No, I've got it. That was like 30 seconds. How's that possible? Wait, 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 wait.
Look, I know that one. Yeah.
Right, go on. You need to win a shot. I didn't do it right at the very end of that, by the way, so you might won't get as much.
Go on, Sam, you do it. You do it. Go on.
Do you want to start?
Can you just
put
your hat on?
I don't like how close I am.
Oh. You'll see the flame come up whenever it lights.
Oh. Ah, that is it.
Oh. There's only been
the last
maybe a minute or so. It's going,
it's time
to go. That's it, Frankie.
Yeah.
Here. Just go. No.
No, light the beacons!
Oh, such a deal.
That was
the car,
I think.
Granny!
Oh, yeah. I think we should try and get every single person out and light a sparkle. Aye, family photo, everybody's like a sparkle.
Oh, I'm a winner! Oh, watch, look, it's coming down, look. Oh, you take it.
No, you take it. Right, now, if you've all got a party trick, now's the time to use it.
Just throw this up and catch it.
In your mouth.
I blow like you're going fishing.
Right, don't bomb me.
Right,
don't bomb me. Don't bomb me. That's Stephanie. That's Claire. That's Frankie.
Evening.
That's Ireland.
Was this worth the wait from Halloween?
Yes! They were free, so...
True. Must say it's the best promotion ever. Five pumpkins get free fireworks.
Yeah,
the pumpkin gets the free fireworks, you need to pay for them all.
I'm never going to keep the lighter away from the sparkle.
Sorry, I've been holding this light in my hand for about 5 minutes.
You must stand by. You really did go for some time back
then. Mm-hmm. Thank God this has got, I mean, stabilisation, my hands are shaking.
I know.
Because my hands are freezing. I'll just let me know so I can put the camera on him.
Suddenly you get more than 2 YouTube followers.
Oh, good. Oh, thank you, the only one that's left then.
Yeah, that's enough. Yeah. Hey, you just stay here, right?
I'll see you later.
See ya. That's all for the day, so thanks a lot for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. You know the drill. And I've been meaning to get another subscriber, so if you've got a new YouTube channel, like it.